Emily, and I'm standing at the gates to one of the most mysterious cities in the world, Raincliff. Raincliff was long thought abandoned, but in fact, it's inhabited. I'll interview a few of Raincliff's citizens. Here's someone. Excuse me, sir. May I ask you a few questions?
Go away!
Have you heard of the legend that a family of invisible people once lived here?
I told you already! Go away!
to leave this place. What's happening here? It's beyond anything I've ever seen before. I can't escape.
What's a detective doing here?
That reporter, they followed her here.
What are you gonna do?
Don't worry, it won't be long now.
Thank you.
that? Doesn't look like one of us.
I'm sorry, I can't stay with you. You must save the girl.
it is, they'd be afraid of you.
Detective, you saved me. I have so much to tell you.
My name is Simona, and this is my brother, Andre.
You better leave. Unfortunately, your presence puts us all in danger. I'll take you to Main Street.
Here's my escape. I'm finally free. Thank you. It's time to leave.
Thank you. This person's a detective, Simona. Don't be afraid. Detective, I apologize for our cold reception. We weren't sure we could trust you. My name is Andre Vittori, of the royal family of Isola. This is my sister, Simona. I've met this Emily whom you seek. She was taken to prison. I'd show you where, but I can't leave Simona. You might be able to get Emily out of there. Here, take this gun. It's not loaded, but it might still be useful.
Have you been persecuted by the police? Are you being shunned in your community? Freedom is at hand. I offer you a way to escape. Become a citizen of the new Raincliff, free from the rules and regulations of authorities. Raincliff is ours now, and it's only the beginning.
Earlier today, the tyrant claimed the throne after announcing the deaths of Prince Andre and Princess Simona. The people of Isola are in shock following the loss of their rightful heirs.
I can help you, Your Highness. Raincliff may be under my control, but it's not my final goal. We can return to Isola together to punish the tyrant for his crimes against your family. He'll beg for mercy, but we'll show him nothing. Think about it, Your Highness.
Why would they hide a pillow way up there? There must be something in it. Help me get it down. Detective, I'm so glad you're still here. Please, help me get these cuffs off. They're loose. I've tried to pull my hands out, but can't get them all the way.
Ah! Thanks for rescuing me, Detective. Have you seen the masked man? The one in the white cloak? He's the only one you can trust in this place, and I'm worried about him. If anyone saw him helping us, he could be tried, and there's no real justice here. We've got to find him. Here.
You think you can hide from me in my own city? Catch them!
Where are you taking us? Accident. What's happening? I've got to get out of here. The Headless One's goons are combing the city. You've got to find Vittori, but be careful. I'll try to call for help over the radio. I know exactly where Simona would hide. Here, take this cassette and you'll know exactly what I mean.
Over the last years, your only experience of the world came through books, Simona. I wish I could set you free and show you all that life has to offer.
I like you, Emily. Come on, I'll show you my secret hiding place. We can go there if anything bad happens. No one will find us.
All right, Simona. But my goal is to get us out of here.
What did you expect to find here, Detective? I know everything that goes on in this city. Now I'll show you the real Raincliff. This is the Blue Rose Garden, where I keep my traitors. Those who've disappointed me deserve a fate worse than death. You'll be in his shoes soon enough, Detective.
Thank you. This one is calling us together.
Seek another trial.
What did he ever do? Serves him right.
Brothers and sisters, observe justice in action. I gave Andre here refuge, a new life. Instead of thanking me, he stabbed me in the back. He's not the only traitor in Raincliff. I'll give a handsome reward to anyone who brings me that detective, dead or alive.
Yeah!
The sentence has been decreed.
Thank you, Detective. Fortunately, the roses haven't done any damage, but I do feel completely drained. But enough about me. The Headless One's got Simona confined to his TV aerial, of all things. You've got to save her. I can barely move.
Detective, how unexpected. You managed to stay one step ahead of me, but now...
Ah! Simona, what did he do to you?
Equal in Raincliff, and I can hide everyone equally.
I'll grant you refuge here if you follow the rules.
For my sister's sake, I'll swear an oath to you.
Detective, thank you. I have something that could help. The Headless One has a secret hiding place in town. This will open it.
This is the real antidote. That's why the Headless One guarded it so closely. It's safe, and it might be enough for both of us. I'm so happy to see you again. Literally.
Traitors!
I know what scares you most of all!
What have you done? No!
Hello? I'm calling for help.
Mystery Tracker's headquarters here. We've received your distress call and are on our way.